Josh Violette for the Tigers.
Yeah. the difference between the 70s, 80s, and now. A kid.
In the air, green!
Your goalie that normally plays didn't play the other night. He's at a great year.
Fun he's never watch. Played before.
He's awesome. He's smart. He just knows where to be.
Go green!
Substitutions for hand number 19, Austin Doktorski. And number 23, John Lopkus.
Thank you.
a much better job passing the ball this game so far. Count as a shot on goal. It's going to be a clear attempt, right? Not a cross.
Corner kick to hand.
Go ahead.
No, wait.
And they don't have your son locked in them.
What?
And they don't have your son locked in them. Because he's so big. Rather than it's out. Yeah, all right, that makes a lot more sense. Yeah, at the beginning of the year, he was lofting them in, you know? The big toe.
Kick.
Oh, look at the moon, looks awesome.
Go!
Oh my God.
Tiger substitution number 18, Brian Lynch. Indian substitution number 6, Chris Sioko.
Hopefully the package stores are open when we get out of here. I could use a six pack.
Thank you.
Guilford corner kick. 1 minute remaining in the half.
Thank you.
changing like they got any.
Unless we get a couple more goals.
Thank you.
Guilford substitution number 7, Sean Miller.
You suck!
Joe for Guilford, number 6, Chris Joko.
That's ridiculous. That's the most ridiculous thing I've ever seen in my life. He blew the whistle. He started to play. You can't stop it. Generally, because the coach says stop play.
And back on the field for Guilford, number 2, Nick Pinelli.
Get all that weird stuff. should have been at Woodstock. go. They won it. Every time.
Yeah.
smart. He can't touch the ball out of the box.
No. Otherwise, it'd be what? A handball?
Penalty?
Yeah,
penalty kick.
Three, two, one.
that's our game for this evening. The final score is in.